Hi guys, Mrs. Thomas here with Brighton and Danzy, my helpers. So today we're talking about color. So you watched a video and you learned about some colors, so we're gonna be making our own color wheel. So we have already gathered our items and so have you guys. So we made sure we got color, all the primary colors, which are, what are the primary colors?
Red, yellow, and blue.
Yes, red, yellow, and blue. And then we also made sure we got something of each of the secondary colors, which are, you remember the secondary colors?
Green, blue, and orange.
Close. Green, orange, and purple. Very good. Okay. So green, orange, and purple are the secondary colors. So we're going to start by laying out our color wheel. We're going to arrange it, and we're going to put all of our items together. So if you have brothers and sisters that go to Yates and you want to do this with them, and then you can send me your pictures for both of you, that would be awesome. So let's start with our yellow items. So let's show our yellow items that we picked. So we got a bowl, and what did you get?
I got a crown that I got for my birthday.
Okay, and I have some flowers, and they are mostly yellow. Remember I said we want to make sure we pick items that are mostly one color. So these are mostly yellow because the whole tops are yellow. So we're going to lay all of our items together here, and we'll send you guys a picture so you can see our yellow items in our color wheel. Okay, so next we're going to start with another primary color. So let's do blue this time. What do you guys think? So we're gonna skip a space, and then we're gonna lay our blue items. Give me your blue. What did you pick that's blue?
I got a blue
Lego. We both picked a blue Lego.
You guys, because we all like to build, right? I got a blue tee from the refrigerator, and we have a blue watch. Okay, so now we want our red items. That's our last primary color. So we're gonna skip another space, and we're gonna put our red items. So you guys got red. We got a dinosaur cookie cutter here and a rag from the kitchen. What'd you get?
I got my dog's Kong, which we put peanut butter in him when he's a good boy.
Oh, we give him that peanut butter. Yep. And I found this and I wondered, this is red. So I wondered, see those red pieces? But I think that it's not mostly red. So I'm going to leave that one out. And I'm gonna stick with something that is totally red, like this red leaf I found on our walk. Okay, so you can have more than one item from each color. And then we're gonna start to put the colors in between. So if we're looking at the red pile and the blue pile, what color should go in between that pile, guys? What do you think?
Green.
When we mix, if we were to mix red and blue together, what would we get?
Purple.
So we want to get our purple items. I have a purple flower. What'd you guys get that's purple?
Pen.
Purple pen.
I like to write.
A purple mirror from my Barbies.
Oh, so you guys picked things that you like that told about you. So I can tell Danzy likes Barbies and Brighton likes to write. Very cool. So we're going to keep arranging and we're going to try to kind of put them in one big circle. And you'll see a picture. I hope you guys have fun doing your scavenger hunt. Color wheels. Have fun.
And yeah. Mom Bye. Likes to be fancy with that hair bow.
I do like to be fancy with that purple hair bow. That's so true. All right. Have fun, guys. Send me your pictures on Dojo.
Bye.
Bye.